Yeah, honey, I know. The cat's in the freezer. The heater broke, and he was getting hot, so I put him in the freezer, okay? You gonna blame... am I in the wrong? He was hot, okay? I'm sorry. The guy's here. Hold on. I gotta call you back. Okay, goodbye, honey. Goodbye, honey. Hi. How are you, man? Hi, man. You must be the one who's buying this house, yeah? Yes, that is me. Hi, hello. I'm Josh. Ask me. I'm buying this house because right now we're living in a pretty terrible trailer because our last house burned down in a fire. That's how they burned that. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, man. Is everything good? Did anything happen? Anyone get hurt? Yes, everyone was fine. It was just a big ordeal. We didn't really actually lose that much. It was really miraculous that we didn't lose that much. We lost I think a few family portraits that weren't that good, and maybe maybe the dog. I'm really glad to hear that everyone was okay. So your house is gonna be ready maybe a few days. Just gotta take some stuff out of the house and move it out, and then it should be all good to go. I hope you like green, or you can repaint the walls. They peel right off. It's paint. Thanks, man. I think we've all got it planned out. We're gonna take all the paint out of this room. It's gonna be a nice room for our kid. You know, I have two kids. One of them is 8. Other one is also 8. It was twins. The kids were. I'm really glad, man. Hey, I'm just gonna go for a little bit. I'll be right back. We just gotta go get some stuff. So, you can take a look around the house. I'm sure you've already seen most of it. I'll be right back. Oh, hold on. Just real quick. Just be careful, because this area has had a lot of earthquakes recently. We don't know why. I don't know why, at least. I don't know. So just be careful, because some stuff has fallen. So just, you know, be as careful as you can be. Okay. See you later, man. Alright, see you later, man. Yeah. This should be a good room for Hunter, which is the second twin.
Whoa.
Who are you?
Hey man, I'm Satan. Welcome to hell.
What? What?
So you started putting the cat in the freezer? I put the cat in the freezer, that's why. It's because of that, right?
He was hot. Is that seriously taken that seriously?
Gee, I have no idea if it's taken that seriously down here. What do you think, Gabriel?
What are you doing out here?
Ask him. Tell him.
Is it taking that seriously down here?
Yes, it is, stupid.
Yeah, I know. He's so mean.
Look, all I'm saying is, you're kind of mean, put your cat in a freezer. You're kind of mean. So, now you're here. So, well, there are a couple options. You know, you could stay here. You know, there's stuff to do down here. It's kind of fun. I pick or.
You haven't even heard that.
Oh, okay, I guess you pick or. Do you want to know what or is now that you picked it? Because you can't go back. Can't go back now. You already picked it. You want to hear what it is now?
You must survive one whole day with a handicap of my choosing. Don't die.
24 hours. Midnight.
I think. I don't know, man. There's no time down here. I don't know.
Stupid. Handicap. My choosing. I choose. That's it. That's what you chose. You can't go back now. That's what you chose.
Yeah, okay. That doesn't sound that bad.
I mean, it can't be that bad, you know? If I'm supposed to... It's not gonna be that bad, man. I'm sure. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, okay, let's do it. All right.
Sir, is my husband gonna be okay?
Oh, no, he's dead. He's definitely dead. Like, when we, he's complete, like, his body crushed, like, literally compressed, like, flattened. He's definitely dead. There's literally no way he could have survived that. Like, his arm, broken, rest of his body, literally flattened. Like, flat. Like, he's dead. He is definitely dead. Like, all, just flattened. I don't, like, I don't know if you understand. Like, I don't know if you saw. Literally flattened. He is dead. Dead. He's dead. No way he could have survived. It's just, no. No. Literally no way he could have survived. I'm sorry. We can come show you the body now. But, like, he's dead. Like, literally zero chance of survival. No, he's dead.
Honey, I'm alive! Honey, it was the craziest thing. So this board broke my arm, and then this thing crushed my entire body. It was really weird, you know, and I died. I literally died.
What? How? How? I don't know. I don't know how better to explain it to you. You just gotta trust me. I'm not insane. I wouldn't be lying, or else I wouldn't have this. That doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense, you know, just doesn't make any sense. Honey, I'll explain it to you afterwards, but right now we need to go home and wait a whole day, because,
your medical bill, sir.
Huh? My medical bill? $200,000? You guys are watching Smosh? They did this, right? The Smosh run. I just have to wait 24 hours, or like 23 hours now, and then it'll all be back to normal. But right now, I need some food. I'm so hungry. Buddy, do you know directions to the... Hey man, can I just, can I buy something, man? Oh, thank you so much. Hey man, it's really nice to...
This is a police.
That's a cool arm. Where'd you get it? I don't care, actually. Listen, I can tell you ain't waiting for your poison. I want to kill myself, so you ain't waiting for the poison knife. Listen, let me help you out, okay? Really? You're gonna help me out? That'd be so kind. I can't really do anything with this arm, man. I wouldn't be good in prison. It's just a hassle, man. Look at it. It can't. I can't, please. Here, man. Take this. Thank you, man. But, wow. He's gone. Man, if I wasn't just like, if I didn't just go to hell earlier, honestly, I probably would use magic.
Almost. Close. Okay, this is better. I just gotta lay low. It's perfect. How long do I have left? Buddy, can I borrow your phone?
Okay.
Here.
Please put your hands in the air. I am a cop. And you can... You huh?
Look!
What's that way?
There's only, like, 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Please put your hands where we can see them.
I have both normal arms. I don't have a mechanical arm. What are you talking about? This arm is normal and this arm is normal. So, I'm not your guy. Go away.
I'm glad my life is finally back to normal. Not yet, isn't it? Look at your leg. Ah ha ha ha! Now you gotta. Now you gotta. Got a robot leg, God. And you got three legs. And a robot leg. Yep. Stupid.
It's a wrap.
Yeah.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, just remember what your old past said. For you got a friend in me.